You get me? Next and reaction.
We have got Mr. Tottenham himself.
My light, heady one.
Put out a new tune called Cry.
Okay, is he giving us a soulful one in that? You get me? Let's see. Okay. R&B vibes.
I feel like
I sound this.
Even look at the visuals. Shut down the verse so I done spent the whole summertime trapping out of Martins and Lawrence. You know I got so much love for my roses. So for the jewelers, next time you catch me going to the florist. All I ever wanted was some progress. Everything above and beyond is a bonus. Side arm jakes, spinning up my ride for some posters. Now they gotta watch everybody toast us. Yo, it's a celebration. Young black brothers being celebrated. Elevation, no more separation. For the plan to fail into preparation. Got first in the trap with no dissertation. Get the ammunition for my self-preservation. And made the block lit into dedication. From my brothers not Jonas. Now it's 5-0-3 penance on the tour bus.
It's life. I still pray in temporary. It's for life.
Okay.
We stand in the morning all day every night.
Okay.
When the sun goes up, you see my diamonds on fire. To get this one.
Yeah, I knew it was an old school vibe, you get me? Man's giving us that old school kind of, you know, the rap and the R&B-ish vibe.
Yeah, little singing on the chorus and that. Oh, Lord. Well, I had it one, you know.
The man doing that, you get me? The 90s dances and that.
Okay.
I had to cry.
In the trenches, it's just trials and tribulations. I found my education and found the education. I'm falling flat on my face and seen familiar faces. Got stabbed in my back, the article was bladed. You know life's fucked up. When the safe spaces, that dusty band of rocks up. Then the jakes invaded. Wish I could make a happy music like Craig David. But I'm pain built, I get a pain for their playlist. It was segregation. They had a street nigga doing meditation. Puffed on his best, there were no explanation. And now I'm trying to influence a generation. Tough low reservation. So high in the sky, I can expect the nation. Turn up, and of course the view's amazing. I guess it's compensation for the time that they took us. Rules locked down on another class 50,000.
It's life. I still play in temporary. It's for life. We stand in the morning all day every night.
Okay.
When the sun goes up, you see my diamonds on fire.
Okay, man, like Heady, you know, this brother there, he's right now, he's one of the brothers that right at the top. Right at the top, you get me? Like I said, you can't really put him
in a category.
Yeah, in a category. I'm saying, man. He's an artist, you get me? And yeah, like I'm proud, like the way my man's just managed to progress and develop into like a real artist.
Yeah, man.
Like he didn't stay, he done that bangers, you get me, in the drill thing, but he wasn't scared to kind of go into different things.
And it's tricky to even do that because obviously you don't want to lose your credibility and your core fans and that. So it is tricky, like, you get me, having a balance of staying true to yourself and staying, you get me, stay in your own lane, but then also be diverse and dip into other ventures as well. Him, he's making it work.
Yeah, you know, man. What I'm saying? Therefore, man, that was smooth. You get me? Like I said, giving us a nice
old school vibes, fam. Like you know, like them 50 Cent kind of videos, fam.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Done his thing still. Like always, you get me? Big up Heady on this one.
Big him up, man.
Let us know what you guys thought of it.
Like, comment, subscribe. Keep showing love to your boys.